Hello, we will solve a problem on discrete mathematics which was asked in GATE 2017 for 1 marks. The problem statement is, the negation of P implies negation of Q is logically equivalent to which of the following statements below? The statements are, P implies Q, Q implies P, negation of Q imply or P, negation of P or Q. Now, if you look at the problem statement, that's or the given statement, that is negation of P implies negation of Q. We know that the implication is always equivalent to its contrapositive. Hence, the contrapositive of this statement is, the contrapositive of this statement is Q implies P. Hence, the given statement is logically equivalent to the second statement. Also, we know that if A implies B, it can also be written like negation of A or B. Hence, the given statement, that is negation of P implies negation of Q, can be written like negation of negation P or negation Q. Now, if you take this particular negation set from De Morgan's law, negation negation will get cancelled, that is it will remain with P or negation of Q. From commutative law, we know that negation of Q or P, it can be written like negation of P or Q. So the given statement is equivalent to the third statement also. So the final answer for this question is, the given statement is logically equivalent to the second as well as to the third statement. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more such videos.